On 11 and 12 October, we reported that Chris Brown paid a late night visit to Adele at her home in London. In fact, Adele has only met Chris Brown once at the Grammy Awards several years ago. We accept our article was incorrect and a breach of her privacy. Damages have been paid to Adele, and we apologize to her for the distress to her that we have caused.
Was hoping that it was a kind of a booty call. I like the fact that Adele didn't send some little young one over to have a little rendezvous with her and it's Chris Brown. I was getting titillated by that.
Now, y'all know she is reported dating, honey, that British rapper Skepta, honey. Does y'all think that he made her handle this situation? Because, honey, he is of African descent, and African men do not like it if there are European women playing over, so they make them, honey, bring it to the light.
Have y'all seen Skepta? Yeah. I'm sure he didn't have to say a word, okay? The way he putting it down and she picking it up. She picked up that phone and called him and said, retract it immediately. Okay? Because,
yes,
baby, I wouldn't want to mess that
and
up.
You know, Portia, she was Scepter, so you know she called him. She said, retract it, bitch.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.